you know, it was all going to go so wrong for you. And did you see? It was all going to be so right for me. Why did we tell you then you were always the golden boy then, and that you'd never lose a light in your eyes? Hey, you, did you ever realize what you'd become? Did you see that it wasn't only me you were running from? Did you know all the time, but it never bothered you anyway, leading the blind while I stared out the steel in your eyes?
Thank you. The ship of fools had finally run aground. Promises lit up the night like paper doves in flight. I dreamed. Now life devalues day by day. There's friends and neighbors turn away. And there's a change that even with regret cannot be undone. Now frontiers shift like desert sands, while nations wash their bloodied hands of loyalty. I want you to sell the drums.
Thank you. The moment had arrived. years. Mankind lived just like the animals. Then something happened, which unleashed the power of our imagination. We learned to talk.
There's a silence surrounding me. I can't seem to think straight. I sit in the corner, and no one can bother me. I think I should speak now.
Why won't you talk to me?
I can't seem to speak now. Come out right.
What are you thinking?
I feel like I'm drowning.
What are you feeling?
I'm feeling weak now.
Why won't you talk to me?
I can't show my weakness.
You never talk to me.
I sometimes wonder.
What are you thinking?
Where do we go from here?
What are you thinking?
It doesn't have to be like this. All we need to do is make sure we keep talking.
was caught in a cauldron of hate. I felt persecuted and paralyzed. I thought that everything else would just wait. While you are wasting your time on your enemies, engulfed in a fever of spite, beyond your tunnel vision, reality fades like shadows into the night. To martyr yourself to caution is not gonna help at all, because there'll be no safety in numbers when the right one walks out of the door.
We lived when we were young, in a world of magnets and miracles. Our thoughts strayed constantly and without boundary. The ringing of the division bell had begun. Along the long road and on down the causeway,
took our dreams away, leaving the myriad small creatures trying to tie us to the ground, to a life consumed by slow decay. The grass was greener, the light was brighter, with friends around us, the nights of wonder. Looking beyond the embers of bridges glowing behind us, a glimpse of how green it was on the other side. Steps taken forwards, but sleepwalking back again, dragged by the force of some inner tide.
The grass was greener.